It's the doctor! Hello! Shut up! Put that back in your mouth. Hey, what is the doctor doing today? Shush! No talking the video on YouTube, are you stupid? I can put you in the garbage. The garbage is your champion. The doctor's making the video. So, what's the doctor doing? The Acura. Junk. Needs a new starter. So, he goes to the shop. Just a minute. 163,000 miles. He goes to get the starter at the shop, and the guy says, is that the Honda that you have to take off the intake manifold? I said, no way. He was right. Junk. To change the starter, you have to take off the intake manifold. The whole stinking thing. You even have to take off the studs. Couldn't put bolts. They put studs. Double knot. Studs off. So there it is. Fuel injection's off. The fuel injector's broken. Inside. Junk. Throttle body off. Coolant hoses off. What a piece of junk. There it is. It's the garbage. There's the starter.
Wait, I have an idea.
Ay, ay, ay. What a crazy job. Yeah. The doctor has to take off the intake manifold, braking parts, little hoses, tubes. 17 years old Acura RSX VTEC junk. No choice. The starter's no good. You have to take off the intake manifold. It's crazy. The doctor's struggling to get the starter bolt off. He needs a big ratchet, big piece of junk. American ratchet. So we take off the bolt. It's not corroded, but boy, was it tight. And there's the starter. So cute. Such a cute starter, looking like new.
Yeah.
But not working.
How are the teeth?
Open wide, say, ah! Hard to believe, it's 15, 17 years old. He's gonna put on a rebuilt piece of junk. Who knows which is the better one, eeny, meeny, miny, woe. Which one goes in the garbage, don't you know? A little different, not made the same.
That's weird.
Not the same casting. Made in Ching Chang China. Tung ting tung tung. Now, does the doctor need the intake manifold gasket to be changed? Oil in the valve? Who knows? It's a mystery. Okay. You could speak now.
Well.